Hello guys, it's your boy Dark Rain from MaddenOps.com, and right here I'm bringing you a different video. This is actually the Gamer Stallone game. We're playing against Jay Guns 45. You know, if y'all don't know, I don't know if y'all know him, but you know, I played him there at Gamer Stallone. Look at this, man. First play, we get a nice pick and by Terrence Brooke, and man, I tried to take it all the way to the house, but you know, I couldn't. So anyways, you know, I decided to try a Gamer Stallone. You know, everybody's been talking about it, you know, GS Money and all that stuff, and you know, Chaka 360 also plays there. So you know, he told me the competition is pretty tough, man, and you know, so I decided to try it, man. This is actually my first game at Gamer Stallone, so this is my debut. So you know, hopefully I win this game. And right here he's using the Seattle Seahawks. So you know, I decided to use the Baltimore Ravens because at that time, you know, the Baltimore Ravens were playing pretty good. So anyways, you know, he's trying to find somebody open, and right there he throws it to receiver and he gets a nice catch right there. So anyways guys, you know, yesterday the Bengals lost to the Cleveland Browns, guys. That's pretty amazing. Finally, you know, the Bengals lose to somebody, you know, in the division, man. That's what I really wanted, and now we're still in it, and you know, I just need now the Browns to beat the Pittsburgh Steelers, guys, and need the Bengals to beat the Pittsburgh Steelers as well. So hopefully, man, hopefully the Steelers lose, because I want the Ravens to go to the playoff this year, and I know we have enough talent to do it, and hopefully we take it all the way to the house. Also, guys, you know, I was thinking, you know, since I already made it to the top 100, you know, I want to make a challenge to myself. You know, just let me know what team you want me to play with, and I'll use them against top 100 players, guys. I don't care if it's the Raiders, Bills, Broncos, whoever, guys. You let me know what team you want me to play with, and I'll play, man. You know, first, like I said, just put in the comment section below. You want to see your team, I'll actually put a depth chart as well, and you know, try to help you out, you know, to see what players I use. So right here we're 14-0, guys. You know, my opponent has no chance to score, and look at this, man. We're sending 8 guys to the middle, and you know, we just keep running the ball. Look at this, man. Justin Forsett with this little run right there to the outside, and we're just clocking him, man. Just trying to run the clock as much as I can. Look at this play right there. I managed to get stopped. So anyways guys, like I said, you know, I wanted to start a little challenge to myself. Let me know what team you want me to play against top 100 players, guys. You know, I'll use them, like I said, anybody, man. I don't care who. Anyways, let's go ahead and run it to the middle of the field right there. We get another first down. So, you know, I'm trying to score right here. Look at this, man. Marlon Brown wide open to the left side. And that's pretty much it for this guy. You know, he's about to quit, guys. So, I also have another. This is actually a tournament game, guys. So, in Gamer Stallone. So, I have another game to play in order to win. You know, I think the prize was $30. So, you know, it's $10 buy-in. So, that's, I decided to play it. Now, I decided to use the Chiefs, guys. This is actually a full game, a pretty difficult game as well. But look at this, man. We get a nice sack. You know, the reason I decided to use the Chiefs, guys, because they have tall corners. And, you know, they got Sean Smith, they got Parker, they got Cooper as well. You know, those guys are 6'2", 6'3". And, you know, as you can see, the Bears have monster receivers. You know, they have Alshon Jeffries and Brandon Marshall. So, I really didn't want him to beat me deep against one-on-one coverage. And look at this play now. Davis does a nice spin move right there. Another spin move. And look at this, man. We almost get a nice touchdown right there. So, let's go ahead and punch it in with Jamal Charles. And we score first. And like I said, guys, you know, this guy has tall receivers. And look at this play. He does a nice catch right there to the outside post. So, you know, I need to adjust a little bit more. I know he likes to run the ball a lot. So, you know, I just need to play a little bit better. So anyways, he's just running to the outside with Matt Forte. You know, the Bears are pretty legit too. You know, they have a good offense. But, you know, the only guy that doesn't play good, you know, is Jay Cutler, man. Sometimes he likes to choke on those, you know, big games. But, you know, hopefully Jay Cutler finally decides to play good, because, you know, having this offense is never going to be – it's like a once-in-a-lifetime offense, guys. So, anyways, we'll see what happens. And right there, we almost got a pick, guys, and he managed to get the touchdown first. So, right now, we're 7-0, guys. I'm going to go ahead and run and ground and pound all day. Look at this, man, Jamal Charles. You know, I really like using Jamal Charles in my offensive scheme. You know, he's pretty fast. I like how he moves. Look at this, man. Oh, right there, should have got the first down. So, I'm going to go ahead and go for it. And right there, get a nice catch right there. I got lucky, actually. You know, he should have picked that. But, you know, look at this, Jamal Charles spin move right there. I'm going to go ahead and take it all the way to the house, man. Breaks it. We almost took it to all the way to the house. Anyways, guys, like I said, also, guys, you know, Madden Battle is going to have, you know, I think we're going to have the Turkey Bowl this year again. So, if you haven't signed up yet, just go ahead and visit MaddenBattles.com and sign up, guys, because the tournament, I think it's going to be a lot of players. you know, this easy money. Like I said, I think it's like the price is gonna be, I really don't know yet, but I Shocker 360, you know, to find out. And also I heard that Shocker 360 made it to the top 100 finally, guys. You know, like I said, our ebooks work, and everybody says that PS4 top 100 does, they all suck, and I don't know what, man. If I had an Xbox, I think I would have been in the same situation. I would have been winning everything, man. You know, I would have been in the top 100 pretty quick. That doesn't matter if it's an Xbox One or PS4, guys. You know, and my brother accepted the challenge that he's gonna make it to the top 100 in Xbox One. So we'll see how he does. And I actually don't have an Xbox One, so you know, I couldn't do it. But I'll tell my brother so I can borrow the Xbox One to see the competition there, because everybody says Xbox One is harder. I don't know what, man. I went to the tournament over there in San Antonio, and I played Xbox One, and I started beating everybody, guys. So doesn't really matter. I think it's the same thing, just different controls. So, and you know, hopefully if I get an Xbox One, I'll probably try it out. And I don't think, like I said, I think the competition is pretty much the same. So anyways, right now we're 14-0, guys, and look at this. I do a little screenplay to the outside right there. Jamal Charles with a nice spin move, and we get a nice touchdown right there. So we're now 21-14, guys. He threw the little screen to the left side, and you know, I managed to stop him before. Like I said, guys, this is for 30 bucks, man. I ain't gonna lose those 30 bucks. So anyways, you know, we still managed to stop him before. Right here, just trying to find somebody open, and right there he tests me again. Right there, nice pick by Ron Parker. And like I said, these cornerbacks are 6'3", 6'2", so they can manage, you know, to cover those tall receivers. Anyways, I'm gonna just go ahead and clock it right here, Jamal Charles. Dude, look at this nice spin move, and I get a fumble, and he recovers the ball again, man. That one hurt, man. So hopefully I get the ball back. Right here, he finds nobody open. I'll go ahead and sack him right there. He throws it right there straight to Sambu, and we get another pick, and we get the ball back. So let's go ahead and ground and pound again. Let's waste a little bit more time. Like I said, guys, you know, I'm using the Cleveland Browns ebook, and I use the Seattle Seahawks defensive playbook as well. So anyways, third down, guys, 3rd and 10. I threw a little screen to the left side again, and look at this, wide open, man. Now Davis to the outside, just running spin move. I should have just kept running straight. He probably wouldn't have caught me. So anyways, Jamal Charles again, and do a nice little counter pick to the left side. My opponent can't stop me, guys. Right there, I just throw it to now Davis again, spin move, and we get a nice first down again. So like I said, guys, you know, I'm trying to confuse my opponent. You know, I like to use the same formation, and I run with the same formation, and at the end, you know, once my opponent gets confused, I like to pass the ball as well. So 4 minutes to go, guys. You know, still have enough time. So let's run it to the outside right there. Now Davis gets a nice run to the outside, but you know, I didn't get the first down. So let's go ahead and kick the field goal so we can be up by 2 possessions. So right here, just go ahead and kick the field goal. So right now, 24-14. I need to play better defense. Right there, he's trying to test me again, and I can't believe Ron Parker didn't jump for that. So he's like, he's trying to test me. I throw a nice nano blitz, and right there, I get a nice pick by Eric Berry in the middle of the field. So let's go ahead and punch it in again. Jamal Charles, oh, get a nice hit right there. 2 minutes to go, guys. Let's go ahead and run it to the other side, and he, you know, he has it locked up. So I'm gonna try to pass the ball right here in third down, but you know, I decided to run it again. It's 2 minutes to go. I'm gonna go ahead and kick another field goal, but I didn't make it. So anyways, he throws it again. I'm trying to play quarters right here, and I get another pick by Eric Berry. And like I said, guys, my opponent has nothing to do. You know, he's trying to find a way to score, but he can't. So 53 seconds to go, that's pretty much game. I'm just going to go ahead and pass it right there to Dwayne Bowe, and we get a nice first down and nice yards as well. 10 seconds to go, guys. Let's go ahead and run it to the middle. I didn't want to punch it in, so I don't shove it in his face. So that's pretty much game, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. We won this game. I won 30 bucks, guys. So anyways, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, share our video, like our video as well. Any questions, guys, just go ahead and put it in the comment section below, and let me know what team you want me to play against. Top 100 players, guys. You know, I play whatever team, it doesn't matter. I'll use them, and I'll put a depth chart as well, so I can help you out to see what players to put where. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. I hope, together, guys, your boy Dark Raven.